gone, Cage?
Cal, better. Now that you've taken down every hired gun that Soktoma sent after you.
Yeah. Be good not to worry about bounty hunters for a while.
Yeah. About that.
Oh, that's a good trick! I was just a bit off.
No. It wasn't. What is this, Cage? How much did Sork offer you?
Not enough. Then, every hunter we took down drove your value up. Now you're worth my time.
You're how they tracked us down in the first place.
Now you're getting it, bud? I've been known to hunt a bounty myself from time to time. Still, that was a big pool of contenders to carve through. I think you're the real deal, Jedi.
Want to find out just how real? Not too late to put this behind us, Cage.
No chance. A girl's got debts. And I've been waiting a long time for this payday, Cal. Long time. But most of all, I can't stand all this damn peace and quiet!
What you'll die for. Last chance, Cage. Walk away.
That's not how I play. Looking slick, buddy.
Cage, it's been a while.
Hey, you two know each other?
We go way back. How about we bring in this Jedi together? Split the bounty right down the middle.
I'm not here for the Jedi.
No, it feels good not to be the target for once.
You have no idea how valuable this woman is.
Well, when you put it that way... Listen up! There's two kinds of people in this galaxy. Those with live thermal detonators, and those without. I trust you boys can do the math.
Exactly what I'm gonna do.
Very well. See you around, Jedi.
Look at this.
keep moving, Jedi.
And turn my back on another bounty hunter?
If I wanted you dead, you'd be dead.
In case it hasn't clicked, Cal, this guy's not exactly a fan of Jedi.
That would be an understatement.
Which begs the question, why team up with one?
We had a common enemy, Cage. You.
Make no mistake, we are not allies. I know Jedi. I know what you are capable of. And I do not pity your fate.
Good to see you.
I think I'll browse a little. Could use this. Good to me. Can't go wrong with this. I'll grab this one.
new seeds. Magnificent. After you've planted one, I'll share what I know. Wonderful. New seeds. Plant one. I'll share its details. Just you wait for that golden light moss to grow. Observe the roots that rise up underneath, helping the flowers to reach nearby light sources. Ah, I was hoping you'd find seeds like that. Put one in the ground. I'll share what I've learned.
Ready to go?
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
Three kids anxious around here.
I was hoping you'd find seeds like that. Put one in the ground. I'll share what I've learned. Wonderful. New seeds. Plant one. I'll share its details. Excellent! A new species. Plant it. I'll explain it to you. Wonderful. New seeds. Plant one. I'll share its details.
Guess not.
You're the aspect of a fisher, lad. And lucky for you, we're perched just above the lair of the sea fish.
Sea fish, huh?
That's right. An impossible catch. No fisher in the right mind would pursue such a quarrelsome foe. No fisher, but Scuba Stev.
Let's hope we don't need it.
Isn't it a little dark down there for fishing?
A true fisher doesn't rely on the sun to do the seeing. A true fisher fishes with the May. Sink your eyes on this.
More priorite. Wonder what this will fetch at Doma's shop. Let's stop for a moment. Let's move, BD. Dangerous spot to catch a fish.
Nay, dangerous fish to catch a sport.
Sure.
Aye, that one slipped the line. But sarcasm is weak bait. Besides, I've gathered my focus for my quarry, the fearsome Blotsam Crab. One of my old crew, a mate on the grapnel, once tried to pluck a crab from the seafoam, when suddenly, wham, overboard she went.
Like a data pad to me. Oh, what's left of one. Come on, let's go break the news.
Thank you.
Focus.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
want to go, buddy.
Jetta, huh? Lateros ain't built for the cold, you know.
It is good that she was able to save some of it.
What's that?
Seer. Her work. The archive.
Oh, right. Yeah. She was always brave. And stubborn. One heck of a lady. We're here, Cal. Park it.
Thank you.
Got here.
Another trinket for another traveler lost and found on the way to the crossing. For this, we honor their efforts and memorialize their voice forevermore.
Each bell represents someone who passed away on their pilgrimage.
Quit that yammer, boy! You're gonna feel the fish! Did you need half the ones?
I heard you. Not sure I understand, though.
Tis the noise, lad! A fisher must be master of all the senses, eh? We're in the lair of the fan-tailed lawfish, the greatest smeller of things foul beyond the deep core.
Are you saying we smell foul?
You'll know the foul peach. Damn, need to worry. Being clever, I can to apply the pungent musk of the glutzen crab to me suit. Oh, the old fishy won't know what hit her.
Come on, buddy. Let's pick our next destination. Where to next?
We're Kobo bound!
Marin?
Yes?
Do you like to dance?
When I was your age, I would dance with my sisters. Long into the night.
Will you teach me?
Of course, Kata.
We're here, Cal. Park it.
Controls must be elsewhere. We should plant these seeds. Curious what Peely knows.
If I can do this. No. I have to.
We can trade this at Doma's shop.
Ready to go.
a view. You'd have liked it, Shanna.
glad you stopped by. All goods acquired completely legally. Thank you very much.
Can't go wrong with this.
Good choice. Practically had your name on it. Ooh, take a look at that. Always here if you need me.
Your opponents will be here when you return.
Center myself.